Good evening from New York City. Yeah, I got a special dinner party to go to tonight, so had to ditch the t-shirt and put on a tux. So make it a great night from a cool and potentially rainy New York City.
Attacking marriage. I think marriage is a great thing. I've been married now for 22 years. Our 20th anniversary was on the day that COVID became real in America. That was on March 11th of 2020. You remember that day, because that's when Tom Hanks got it.
Well, listen, the adventure now is, Amal and I have been sort of going through this because we keep trying to get less busy and we get more busy, and all the stuff going on in Ukraine has made our lives more complicated. But really, we've been, since I turned 50, I said to Amal, look, I'm 60, but I can play basketball with the guys still, I can still hang, I can feel like I'm healthy. But, 25 years, I'm 85. And it doesn't matter what you eat or you 85 is a real number. So we have to make sure that we really live up to these next 25 in the right way. So our hope is, and our thought is, to be able to focus a little less on work, more on the foundation stuff, and more on our family and doing all that. It's trickier than we thought, because we keep trying to bring it in,
Actually tried out to be a professional baseball player. I thought I knew everything about you.
Yes.
I didn't know that.
I only lacked talent. I had the rest down. I had the hat. I had all of it down. Yeah, I had two tryouts for the Cincinnati Reds when I was younger. And Pete Rose, Johnny Bench. Yeah, that was a team. Big Red Machine.
Yeah, good luck if you can hear me. It's the DCAT after party. I got a smoking caterpillar, something or other. Seems to be Alice in Wonderland land theme. Cheers.
I smell a Melissa Kuhurst cup. No left.